From WXII 12 News, this is Breaking News.
We're following that breaking news in Greensboro. Police say a man is dead after an overnight shooting. The victim is 31-year-old James Cashier. Police found him on Watkins Street off of Clifton Road around 9 Friday night. Officers believe he was shot. The cause was domestic. No words on any suspects.